This guy snuck up right on me while I was like folding up my poncho. They were shoving it, so I didn't even hear the engine. Wind trying to blow me out. I don't know if you guys have noticed yet, but this rail's got a either a dip or it's inclined, because there's about a 2.5 foot drop maybe from this rail down to that one next over. Yeah, look at him chugging up. It's kicked.
Bag six for a cut.
Oh, it wasn't 40-60, it's 40-66.